It's Group B action out west in the NBA's in-season tournament. We got the Pelicans. We got the Rockets. That means Zion Williamson and Dylan Brooks squaring off. We start you off in the first. It's neither of them. Alperen Sengun fakes, goes behind the back, and just stuffs this one home. Huge jam there. And it's a one-point game. Then Zion Williamson on the other end misses the shot. Does it matter? Not really when you're built like a tank. Zion Williamson goes back, gets the ball, then goes back up and puts it back in. That's just a strong play. Jayshon Tate. Or to Jalen Green, who started off the season shooting it well, knocks down the three there. And New Orleans, their lead down to three. Dylan Brooks dribbles across the lane, makes the bucket. We're tied at 33. Then Jalen Green again, just springy to the basket, making the tough lay-in. Houston up by eight. Tyson Daniels missing a three. Ball bounces back off the rim and rolls under the shot clock. Jalen Green unable to get this done, so who should they call it? How about Big Boban? Boban Marjanovic knocks that thing right out, and that works wonderfully, saving the day. And Houston's lead at 10, and they're building off that Boban momentum. Jayshon Tate gets the steal and takes it down the other way for the lay-in, and Houston up by 6 at the half. To the third quarter we go. Jonas Valanciunas gives it to Jordan Hawkins for the triple. Then Brandon Ingram finds Hawkins for another three. Hawkins had 14 points and 7 rebounds. Then it's Brandon Ingram's turn. Boy, he had a game, 31.6 rebounds, 5 assists, gets the layup here, and New Orleans now up by 5, 65-60. Then it's Zion, just so strong, bullying his way inside, gets the shot to go. He had 24 points and 8 rebounds. On the other end, it's Jalen Green's turn, making the scoop layup. Tough shot, but he gets it to go, sort of weaves underneath the defender. He had 25 on the game. Brandon Ingram to Zion for the running stuff. Then Brandon Ingram pulls up for the three to beat the shot clock. New Orleans looking good at this point. They're up by 7. Jeff Green now for Houston, misses the corner three, but Alperen Sengun gets the rebound, puts it back in, plus the foul. What a game he had. 24 points, 8 rebounds, and boy, Houston really has something in him. Dylan Brooks now gets the steal. Off Dyson Daniels, we go the other way for the layup. Zion Williams, Zion just chases him down and blocks Brooks. Beautiful play there. Look at Zion Williamson go. It's a two-point game, but Fred VanVleet makes the big three-pointer for the lead. 20 points and 8 assists on the game for VanVleet. It's 101 to 100, last chance for the Pelicans. Off the inbound, Larry Nance turns it over, and Houston gets the win. Your final score in this one, 104 to 101.